Chapter 2. Epaphroditus is there in Philippians 2 identified as a fellow worker. Paul had a lot
there to send back to you, Epaphroditus, my brother, fellow worker, and fellow soldier, who is also your messenger, whom you...
Indeed, I have all and abound. I'm full, having received from Epaphroditus the things sent from you.
In love. Well, there's a fifth that Paul mentions about Epaphroditus, and that is also in verse 4.